Hi, it's Ruth again from Rowing the World. I believe I am the very first person to ever row on Caliper Lake in northwestern Ontario, Canada. So here I am, taking a little effort to get the old oar board set up, the paddleboard inflated, but it's always worth the effort to be out rowing in this gorgeous, gorgeous area. Just watching two herons landing on a tree over there, a red pine. It's just beautiful. And it's summertime. We can't travel far, but where we can travel, it's usually really beautiful. Just have a look.